What's going on? Alex here, and welcome back to another ground hopping video. As you can see, I'm repping the CD Marino shirt.
Hey, we're off to the second city derby of Aston Villa versus Birmingham City. As much as I dislike both teams, I'm so excited. As much as I hate to say it, I think Villa can nick this one. You know, Birmingham have been in all right form as of recent past few weeks, but coming on the season, they haven't been great. I think, I don't know, a point, 1-1. I'm going to go for a 1-1 draw, because if I go for anything more than 1-1, everyone's going to call me biased, because, oh, you like Villa more than Blues, or, oh, you like Blues more than Villa, so, 1-1. It's the best part of the vlog. I mean, so early, Greggs is only just opening. And, yeah, I don't know, Birmingham haven't won at Villa Park since 2004. Villa have obviously got a massive advantage as well, because, let's face it, they are the bigger club when it comes to history and all that. But I don't know, it could be an even game. Villa have been doing well this season. I'm going to try and get to the one at Birmingham next season, because Villa ain't going up, are they? Hope not. This is the quietest it's ever been in Brum. It's usually packed. I don't know if it's here because I'm 10 in the morning. I used to work around here and it was never this quiet, even at this time in the morning. Weird.
What a stadium.
For all the dislike half a Villa, it's actually all right.
Thank you.
don't think they like him.
Closest chance of the game has just came for Birmingham City. John Terry's chasing the Birmingham defender and he slips over. He's one-on-one with the keeper, puts it past him, looks like he's going top right corner, bottom right. Hits off the post and goes straight over the bar. Still 0-0 for 41 minutes played. Half time, Aston Villa 0, Birmingham City 0.
I'd say Villa have dominated, it's not been a pretty first half though.
Come on, Connor! Come on, Connor! You blue nose wanker! Come on, Connor! Yeah.
felt that. Sam Gallagher there, nearly scoring another home goal.
Back in Cov, it's a nice, it is freezing, it is. The sky's pretty nice though. It is, isn't it? It's blue.
Sky blue on me.
Probably the best game I've actually ever been to as a neutral, which is crazy. But yeah, it's a great derby, even though Villa won, and I'm going to be honest, I don't like either team, and it's never really going to change that way. It was still a great atmosphere, a great game as well. And just the kind of atmosphere after the game, I didn't really get anything on camera. But the whole, how happy the Villa fans were, and obviously I don't want to see Villa fans happy, but, you know, the atmosphere that they were making, pretty much, that's all I'm trying to say. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, subscribe if you need, we're after Brighton next week. Can we get 100 likes on this video? If we get 100 likes, that'd be crazy. I'll see you guys next week. Thanks for watching.